What is going on, guys? Lottery Stocks here. I come back to my conclusion in saying that AMC 50K is easily possible. And I know a lot of YouTubers or a lot of retail investors don't like to give out price predictions. And you for sure should not set a limit price. Because if you don't know, institutions or hedge funds can see a limit price and short attack right before that. Or let the stock rise up just to tap your limit and get a lot of people to sell at limit prices and then drop the stock once again so they can cover at lower prices and have more paper handers in the stock. So limit prices are not a good thing. Now, jumping right into this video, AMC, what can it actually reach when the squeeze is over? And yeah, 100K, sure, possible, right? If everyone holds, possible. Very likely something in bigger power would step in come hitting 100K, which would mean something along the lines of nothing. Nobody could tell you as to what they would jump in, whether it would be setting a price to give everybody per share or shutting the whole thing down, and we would have to get something out of it. Either way, we are on the good side of the end, right? We hold, it doesn't cost us money. Hedge funds are holding their short positions and it's just burning their money away. So AMC, we have shares outstanding, 450 million. And this was when the share price was $30. Remember, this whole clip was from a short, an old video about a month ago. And the red is kind of just what I slapped there. It's just a couple of words that I wanted to specify when I was going over this. So shares outstanding, 450 million. Share price, $30. This is when the share price was at $30 for AMC. Market cap was 13.5 billion. So that's 450 million shares times the share price. So the shares outstanding times the share price is how you get a market cap, if you guys don't know already. And then we'll put quote unquote AMC 50K. Now, if you take the shares outstanding times the share price, you get the market cap. So what we're going to do is take the 450 million shares outstanding times the $50,000 a share price that we would like to see AMC at. So that would bring us to a $22.5 trillion market cap. Now, I've seen a lot of people say that this whole thing is impossible because the amount of money that would be put, that would be AMC would be worth, would be more than the entire market. And that is completely false. As you guys can see right here, $95 trillion is the total market worth. And whether that's, I don't believe that's just the US stock exchange, US stock markets, but it doesn't have to be, right? The market in general, that's like when they say 80% of retail traders own AMC. That is not counting Europe and Germany and just, there's more things to bring into account. So 95 trillion we have divided by the 22.5 trillion that would be our market cap for the share price being at $50,000 would bring us to 4.22 trillion. So what I pretty much did there was just to break up the 95 trillion. So it was pretty much breaking up the entire stock market divided by what AMC would have. So would there be money left in the stock market? Would it crash? Would this even be possible? Well, let's take a look. So institutional investors own about 80% of equity market capitalization. 1-2, as the size and importance of institutions continue to grow, so do their relative holdings and influence on the financial markets. Now, whether this is a little bit up, a little bit down due to this whole AMC thing happening, the short squeeze thing happening, them burning money away, we're just gonna keep it at that. Institutional investors own about 80%. So what we do is we take 80% of the entire market with the 95 trillion and we get 76 trillion. This is how much institutions could have, not as one, but together in the entire institution industry, put into the stock market, right? This is not just their pockets. This is what could be put into the stock market. So 95 trillion minus the 76 trillion that institutions could have would bring us to $19 trillion. So the short squeeze, AMC hitting 50K would leave the entire stock market value at about $19 trillion. That is very low. That is going to crash the stock market. And here's why, right? The U.S. stock market alone right now is worth about 49 million, something like that. It's leaving the entire stock market at 19 trillion would take away about huge percent. It would take just a huge percent away, probably something around like 60 to 80% away of the market. And you are going to see not just a minor correction when AMC hits, but you are going to see the market drop. And I'm telling you from a standpoint that you just seen, I just showed you all the facts and I showed you everything I got to bring to the table. Now it's up to you if you want to take this on and listen to me. Now, 50K shares is possible, sure. Are we going to hit it? Who knows, right? Every single ape has to hold and we have to set the price. But the problem is you got these people jumping in from FOMO and they have no idea what's going on. They have done no research. And as soon as they make a little profit, they're out. So you got to take into account a lot of paper handers. And I done the math in one of my old videos. AMC 500K a share is possible is the title. It's pretty much showing the percent of apes that actually have to hold for us to hit 100K a share. So go check that out. I'm gonna drop it right at the end of this video so you can just press on it. But that is pretty much all I got for you guys today. I love you all. Ape fam, lottery stocks out. I get you shot like a movie skit. One shot he drunk a hooligan. How we gonna get to this bed when we focus on gunplay but trapping the zone that we got? All of us gonna make it one day like church.